Let's see now how to identify burned components and how to repair your amplifier. First of all, give a close look at the board on both sides to see if there is any dark area so that you could identify burned components. Capacitors may explode. Fuses, transistors, MOSFET and voltage regulators can burn if too much current flows through them. In my case, in example, the amplifier was damaged by contact with water and I found U3 burned, input fuse of a big board and fuse of small board broken. This means that water generated a short circuit on U24 output, the 5 volts. Then another current was generated on its input and the fuse protected U24. On the other side, another current was generated on the output of U20 and U12. Then another current was generated on the 12 volts coming from the big board, so that at first the fuse on the big board was damaged and then all the currents tried to pass through the MOSFET U3, burning also this component. First thing that you must do is to unmount your boards. Use torque tools to unscrew the screws. Use two small screwdrivers to remove the top protection of the fiber optic transceiver in order to let you remove the two fiber optic cables. You will find that they have an insertion key so that you cannot mount them in a wrong way. An example, RX over TX. Now wash your boards with water and liquid soap for hands washing and a tooth washer. Gently move the tooth washer over the components without using too much force. At the end, put it under the sun for a few minutes and let it dry. Wash again your boards with alcohol and paper. Put small pieces of paper on the tweezers and clean contact. Wait until the board is completely dry.